Tell me about her.
He's a vampire, and has blended into human society for years. He's never far from his female companion, Hurt, also a vampire. The contract is for the male Hearn, but you'll probably have to contend with a female, too. So for Sithis's sake, watch yourself. Happy hunting.
Please, not now. You'll know when I'm ready to discuss the issue.
You're not supposed to be here. You need to leave. Can't a man have a bit of privacy? Get out of here. Last warning. Leave now. Well now, what have we here? A lost little lamb.
Assassin versus vampire. A fight for the ages.
Ah, so the Brotherhood has come for old Hearn, has it? Well then, let us meet as equals.
Hey!
Cannot best you. Give up.
Enjoy your last breath. You're outmatched.
Need something?
Brother?
Brother? So many contracts, so little time. You're alive. Then I guess you haven't paid a visit to the vampire yet, huh?
Hearn is dead.
No sarcasm this time. You faced a vampire and lived to tell the tale. Well done. And if you contracted Sanguinari Vampiris, be sure to get that taken care of. Else you'll end up like our own Babette. Unless, of course, that was your goal all along. Here's your payment.